Required for the DNA technology means first tools are restriction enzymes. The next are cloning vectors and competent host. These are the desirable tools for the DNA technology. When you come to the restriction enzymes, what are the restriction enzymes? Generally, enzymes are nuclease enzymes, two types. It means nuclease enzymes are worked for the dilution of the nucleotides. Two types of the nucleases are present. They are exonucleases and endonucleases. Exonucleases are meant for the removal of the nucleotides which are present onto the ends of the DNA. But whereas you come to the endonucleases made the cut at the sugar phosphate bond. It means internal cleaving. Internal cleaving means it makes the DNA into two different strands. It means double stranded DNA can made as two single strand, otherwise it made as two strands also, two pieces also. So like nucleases are two types, endonucleases and exonucleases, but the restriction endonucleases belongs to the class of endonucleases. So who discovered the restriction enzymes means the scientist Nathan discovered the restriction enzymes. The first identified restriction endonuclease enzyme is ECOR1. So till today approximately 400 restriction enzymes have been isolated from the different sources of organism. It means approximately 230 living organisms are given the 400 types of the restriction endonucleases. Okay, so the work of the Nathan, he got the Nobel Prize. So the restriction enzymes, how they are working means they recognize the site onto the DNA strand. So the site is called recognition site or restriction site. So they made the cut onto the restriction site. It means at the point of the restriction site, other than point of the restriction site also, some of the restriction enzymes can work. Okay. So the ultimate goal of the restriction enzymes means making of fragments. It means the long standard DNA or linear DNA made into pieces. It means fragmentation. The fragmentation is molecular level, that is done by the restriction enzymes only. Generally, two types of the restriction enzymes we see, type 1 and type 2. Type 1 restriction enzymes, first they select the restriction site. Restriction site means where the cleavage is going on, that is called restriction site. So they recognize that site, so the recognition site or restriction site. Okay, and for their working, their functioning, they need the ATP and Mg plus 2 ions. Okay, so but type 2 restriction endonucleases are worked on other than restriction site, also involved in the methylation to protect the DNA of particular organism. So like two different types of the endonucleases, restriction endonucleases are worked out. So but here the restriction enzymes are used in our DNA technology. How they make the cuts? It means their application. So they produce the two types of the cuttings. Okay, so you are seeing here palindromic sequences. Palindromic sequences means the double stranded DNA, that reading frame, when you take 5-2-3- direction and 3-5- direction, the reading frame is same. How means, for example, you take GCC. So next CCG. Okay, GCC, CGG. CCG 5-2, 3- and 3-2, 5-. You see here, so this is the double stranded DNA. Here the palindromic sequence means here the upper strand, while you are reading, the reading frame is GCC, GGC. So you come into the lower strand, here also the reading frame is GCC, GGC. So the reading frame of both strands are same, the type of the sequences are palindromic sequences. When the palindromic sequences are present, they few of the restriction enzymes are made cut. So what type of cut means even cut. Even cut means from top to bottom, it means upper strands to lower strand, it makes even cut. So you see here the even cut is like. So it resulted to two equivalents of the fragments. So the fragmentation having the blunt ends. So the blunt ends resulted to there is no rejoining again. Here is adapter. Here is a use of adapter for joining of the desired DNA during the RDNA technology. So the blunt ends are produced because of even cut. Okay, but so already I told different types of the restriction enzymes are isolated from the different microorganisms. Here the blunt end promoting, the blunt end producing microorganisms are restriction enzymes are Alu1, HAE1, Hind3. Okay, these are called the blunt ends. But you are seeing the staggered ends also. Staggered end means while cutting, they do not shown onto the same point of the, it means here even cut is not present. You see here, the recognition site is here. So the site is on different strand, the locations are two different locations. So one strand, one recognition is here, another recognition is here. So they cut to two different levels. So what happened? It leads to the strands, how they looks, the strands are looking like this. It means the staggered mode of cut. So sticky ends are produced. These ends are also called as cohesive ends. The staggered ends have the ability to rejoin. So these are the ideal cut for RDNA technology, in RDNA technology for integration of desired DNA. Okay, so the staggered cut as well as the blunt end cuts are made by the restriction enzymes. Okay, so this is called restriction. Okay, they select the restriction site. Sometimes other than the restriction site also they make cut. Few of the enzymes can make cut at the restriction site only. Okay, so what are the examples of restriction enzymes? So ECO-R1 is one of the restriction enzymes. It is isolated from Escherichia coli bacterium, and Hind3 is isolated from Haemophilus parainfluenza. Okay, so like different types of the restriction enzymes are isolated from the different organisms, they made cut into different levels. For example, you take the E. coli bacteria made cut cohesive ends between the G and A. So G A C C G A C G C C C T. So A C. So the cut is made between the like this. So this is done by the ECO-R1. So some of the enzymes, some of the restriction enzymes can work between the purines and pyrimidines also. So that is G P Y C C C T. So C G C C P Y G. P Y means here G. Okay. So like, so they show the cut. So here they made the cut. So like at different stages they show the cuttings. So they are used in RDNA technology.